caused an interesting diversion. Let's go examine those corpses. And then fight us a monster. Stay back, monster! Alright, let's see. I think I'm going the right way. Hope so. Otherwise, I'll just get lost and fight whatever I come across. Alright, let's take a look at the map here. And it is a ways ahead of me to get to. Hope I can cross that water, otherwise I gotta figure another way around. Who's this down here? Looks like we have a couple elves.
Ah, you finally given in. Started killing humans. Hey, Witcher.
Started that a while ago, actually. It just wasn't something society was willing to acknowledge.
Fulta's death. Society acknowledged that. You know there's a price on your head.
Yeah, I know. Too low for the risks involved, though.
It's a bundle to us, Witcher. We have to pay for everything. Weapons, food, information.
You have it send you?
Yovith will never learn of this.
Oh. They're trying to kill me for the reward. What a bunch of jerks. Her name's Enya. That's funny. Considering Enya the singer did a song for Lord of the Rings. Oh man, these guys are heavily armored. I don't like that. Alright, finish the dwarf off while you can. There, he's dead. Now get these stupid archers that keep shooting at me. Yeah, they don't stand a chance. Jerks. Trying to take my life and get the reward. That was way too much of a risk, you idiot. Come on. I'm gonna search your body, man. You gotta have something on you. Some kind of goodies. Just flowers? Oh, an arrest warrant. Not much, though. No wonder they wanted the reward money. They really didn't have crap on them. Of course, having the limited stuff they did, I don't know how they planned on beating me. Ooh, some mushrooms. Go ahead and grab those. And let's see here. What do we have to do? Can we cross the river? Is it deep enough? Now, we're going into the mist, so we might run into some undead on our way here. Not sure. Oh god, a harpy! Oh, another harpy! A third harpy! A fourth harpy! So many harpies! Wait, oh, soldiers, crap! I didn't expect to run into them over here. Yeah, take that trap. Alright, I gotta back out for a second. I'm bleeding. I need to switch over to my steel sword. And then switch over to my Ard sign. There we go, two down. Two to go. Stab him in the face. Alright, back off. Hit him with the sign. Hit him with it again. And stab him all over the place. Yeah. That was a nasty fight we had to go through there. We had to fight harpies and guys. Switching between different swords and signs. Tough stuff. Go ahead and take all their weaponry. We could sell all that. At least that guy actually had some money on him. What about the harpies? Get the silver sword out. Got more harpies coming in. All Man, it'd be nice if I had a contract for these harpies or something, because I'm having to kill a lot of them. Holy cow. They're everywhere. Them harpies be everywhere. They're scared of my power. Harpy feathers. Some herbs. Oh, no, there's something else there to loot. Where'd it go? There we go. Harpy claws. Well, if there is a bounty out there, we'll go find it, and it'll probably be for a bunch of these harpy eyes or things. Let's take a look at our map here again, see if we're going the right way. We are. It's still a ways up, though. So we gotta be ready to fight a bunch more stuff. I am gonna go ahead really quick before we go up that way. Let's see if we can make any swallow potions. I don't know if I have the ingredients to do so, but we'll try. I've been attacked by what? What attacked me? I hear battle, but I don't see battle. I think there's something up here to the right, maybe. What is it that's trying to fight me? I hear ya, just don't see ya. Huh. I don't know. I don't know, let's try meditating again. Nope. Can't be performed. Alright, well. Let's just keep moving along then for now. Oh, we got Neckers. Oh my god, that is a lot of Neckers. Holy crap! And they're fast! Wow! Alright, we gotta get my fire sign out for these guys. That was intense. That was really intense. Oh god, we got a soldier. I don't know where all the Neckers went, but I'm gonna just keep running. That was so many of them. Alright, I think this is the catacombs. Or at least I'm getting close to it, I hope. Ooh, what's in here? Anything good? Doesn't look like it. I think this has got to be the catacombs, though. Yeah, it looks like it, so I need to just go down here and investigate the bodies they were talking about. Alright, what do we got? Anything over here? Nope, nothing to loot. At least it's well lit down here. I like that. Don't need to use any cat potions or anything. What's down here? Oh, oh. Got a wraith. Gotta finish it off. Oh god, we got another one coming in. Take him out. Take him down. Oh, he made me bleed. Bastard. Do I have the right sword out? I do not. I need to get my silver sword out. Ooh, power mutagen. I'll take it. Anything else? Right. Uncover corpse. Let's go ahead and take a look at this corpse. One of the ones. Examine it.
Take that.
Where'd this other wraith come from? Bad wraith. I'm trying to examine corpses here, man. You're just making it tough.
This corpse is decomposed almost completely. This corpse is
okay, so that corpse has been examined. We have to examine many corpses. Let's go ahead and uncover this one. Oh, every time I uncover one, they're gonna become a wraith. Ah, they die a lot quicker using my silver sword, though. That's real nice. Alright, let's examine this corpse.
This corpse is decomposed almost completely.
That one's decomposed almost completely as well. Nothing special about that corpse. Any other corpses? Nope, just those two there. What about in here? Oh, here we go. Here's one. Go ahead and fight another wraith. Oh, holy crap. Like four of them. There's like three of them. Four of them. Get out. Get out. Get out. Back out. Too much. Too much. Too much. Too much. Burn, you wraith. Burn. Oh, I'm dead. That sucked. I don't know how long it's been since I saved, but I really need some swallow potions down here. I didn't expect them to summon four of them when I uncovered one corpse. Alright, when was my last save point? That's a good question. A very good question. That may have been a while ago. Well, let's see. Oh yeah, that was a really a while ago. Holy crap. Okay, we just lost probably about 45 minutes. Alright. Did I already do that part? No, I haven't even done that part yet. Damn. Alright. Well, we won't have to actually listen to everything all these guys say this time. We'll be able to get through that rather quickly this time. So, let's keep heading out. Once I get it completed, I'll save before I get down there again. Oof. That was some nasty stuff they sent at us. I almost need to be higher level still. Alright. Strange. Smell the sulfur. There you examine the burned village. Now we go to the catacombs. After we search this guy and take all his stuff. There we go. Money and boots. I'll take the boots and the money. Oh wait, there's some mushrooms back there too. What kind of mushroom? Mushrooms! Yeah, maybe I could find some potatoes and make a stew. You know, boil them, mash them, stick them in a stew. Alright, back this way. We have to talk to Yorveth again, because we haven't done that at this point, but we'll just skip through all his stuff as we talk to him, because we don't have to listen to it again. And then go from there. So, you know, in a sense we lost about 45 minutes, but in reality we probably only lost about 15. Just because we don't have to listen to all the talking again. And plus, now we know where our objectives are at, so we don't have to search for them. Alright, so Yorveth should be in this building right here. Talk to him.
Greeting.
Okay.
What could...
Blah, 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 blah.
Why did... In the... Back...
Roach might be on the side of the mist.
Been out.
Is that when you saw revenge? We yep. Even when he's gone, there'll be others. I have other questions. Where's Letho? Why are you fighting for Saskia?
You have.
Why'd you work with Letho? Everybody value flowers.
I'd love.
Yeah, he did talk a lot.
I want some.
I met Yavin. And then, do you think we can win this war?
No.
And you say no. But you say you have to have something up your sleeve, so we'll see what it is. Alright, there we go. Done talking to you. Okay, now, up this way, we're going to save right now, just to get that out of the way. We'll save again once we get there, but we'll save periodically from now on a little bit more. It always tends to happen, I die and I lose about 45 minutes, and then I'll be really good about saving for about an hour, and then I'll forget again. Because I get into the game and it's like, I'm just doing my thing, not thinking about having to save. And I do have, oh yeah, I gotta fight these bandits down here that are gonna try and attack me, because they want the reward money. Let's go ahead and deal with them really fast. Roll out. Put down the trap. Make her go into it. Kick her butt.
Don't like this. Need to take him alive.
You need to take me alive? Yeah, right. Good luck with that, buddy. You don't even have a chance of surviving trying to take me alive. You're crazy. Alright, he's dead. Archers, you're gonna be cannon fodder. You're going down. You have no armor. Yep. Easy peasy. Elves are dead. Alright, go ahead and put my blade away now. Now let's search some bodies. Is there anything to search? They don't look like they left anything behind this time. Nope. Nope. Oh, there's this guy. He has the arrest warrant. That's it, huh? That's all you guys had? Why, you guys were even cheaper this time around than last time. Alright, let's get up my silver sword. I'm gonna have to fight a bunch of harpies up here. Before I do that, let me meditate. I want to double check and see if I have the ingredients to make any swallow potions at this point. I actually have a swallow potion on me, which is nice. Before I use it, let's see if I can make some more. So, swallow. Oh, I can. Nice. Should be able to make two of those. Very nice. Okay. So, two swallow potions. We'll go ahead and drink one of those. And that'll help us, help us retain our health while we're doing all these crazy battles. And might as well, let's go ahead and drink a... Well, I don't really need a tawny potion, I guess. I was going to drink a tawny as well, but nah, swallow's fine for now. Drinky, drinky. Okay. So, back out of here. And onward we go. Oh, get our silver sword out for the harpies. Because here they come. And then we'll have to get our steel sword out for the men. Well, maybe we'll just fight the men first. Ah, you're trapped. Here come the harpies. Back out. Back out. They're trying to fight an invisible harpy.
It's made of your arse.
All right, back out of there. We got one soldier left. Hit him from behind. See if we can finish him off with the harpy's help, and then we'll kill the harpies. Ow! Holy crap, that harpy did some major damage. Yeah, we'll just kill the harpies with our steel sword. Screw it. There's too many things to fight at once. We'll just kill them with what we got. There we go. Now, let's loot the bodies. Take it all. A sword. Another sword and some money. Alright. Oh, and a bunch of harpy claws and stuff. Hey, Rolling Rock, how's it going, man? It's not going too bad. How are you doing? We're just continuing doing some Witcher 2 play here and fighting all kinds of nasty things. Right now, we have to go investigate some corpses in a crypt and see why elven and human males are going missing. Oh god, here comes all those little boogers. Alright, fight a whole horde of these things. Yeah! Take them out! Not done yet, though. Finish them off. A few more to go. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Holy crap, that was a lot of those little neckers. We killed them, though. Not bad. Okay, let's go ahead and examine the bush. Go ahead and grab all the necker corpse stuff. There's a lot of it. Holy cow. Battlefleet Gothic Armada. Interesting. I haven't heard of that one. I've heard of, I was thinking of Arma. Never mind. So, no, I haven't heard of that one. What's that all about? It sounds like maybe kind of a strategy game or something. Holy cow, there was a lot of corpses here. I killed a lot of those guys. They were not happy. They were not happy soldiers. I am so glad I got that ability now, though, where I can hit multiple people at once, because that really helped me take that entire group out. Very helpful. Very helpful. Man, I really did kill a lot. Holy cow. I really hope I get a quest that needs all this stuff. I'm gonna have a lot of Necker eyeballs and claws and everything in between. Alright, I think I got everything. Let's just do a double kind of take around here and make sure I didn't miss anything. Oh, wait, there was one back there. Anything else? Oh, I think that's it. Alright. Cool. Well, that was fun. I'm gonna save really quick now that we just did that crazy fighting. I'm gonna get my silver sword back out. Because I should have used that to fight all those, but I had to fight that guy first, and so I just happened to have my steel sword out. And then here's the catacombs. We have a swallow potion on to deal with all those wraiths, and we do have our silver sword out, so let's see what we have to do. I want to investigate the corpses. RTS space game. Warhammer 40k, ships PvP or PvE. Okay, alright, cool. Sounds fun. Alright, let's see. Is that a newer game, like, just came out recently, or is that a little bit older one, you're just starting to play it, or? Uncover the corpse. I'll have to fight a couple wraiths.
Come on!
Kill the wraiths. Bad jerk wraiths. We don't like wraiths. They're mean. Man, they have a lot of life, though. What? Ouch. Come on, finish this guy off. There you go, good job. Alright, examine the corpse. What do we have on the corpse? Examine away.
This corpse is decomposed almost completely.
Alright, so nothing interesting. So I'll go ahead and take Essence of Death. And apparently those other wraiths didn't have anything on them. Let's go ahead and summon the next wraith by uncovering this corpse. You're going down, buddy. Boom. Oh, I missed on that. Can't be missing. Gotta hit that stuff. Oh, still in beta? Okay. Well, you know, it'll take time. I mean, some of those games, especially RTSs, can take a lot of play to get your skills set up, so. Does it have an official release date yet? At all, or? Okay, there's 3 wraiths. There we go, all 3 are dead. Thank you. Anything? I don't think they had any loot on them, those jerks. Those are some stingy wraiths. Well, fine then. Nothing to examine here. Let's uncover this corpse. Summon another wraith. There he is. Ow, that hurt. Not supposed to hurt me, I'm supposed to hurt you. There we go. And this one might actually have something on him. Hey, he does. Essence of Death. How about that? So, examine the corpse, please.
This corpse is decomposed almost completely.
Nothing special there. Going to uncover this one. Examine.
This corpse is decomposed almost completely.
And I guess that one's not going to summon another wraith, luckily.
This corpse is decomposed.
So let's go ahead and head out of here. Although, wait a minute. Actually, looks like I can blow this wall up. So let's do that. Boom! Oh yeah, I like doing that. What kind of sexy stuff's in here?
And what do you see?
Geralt of Rivia. I seek the standard of the Dun Banner. Who are you?
Eckhart Hennessy. Handsome and color-bearer of the Dun Banner. The best force to issue from the land of Kedwin.
I'm not gonna say and serve in the Banner. Killing you will be the easiest. I'll come back. I can pretend that I served in the Banner. Probably a bad idea, but sir, let's see if we can bluff out the guy.
You may not remember me, but I remember you.
Where from?
I served in the Dun Banner.
Liar!
I fought beneath its standard at Brenna and at Vergen.
The Battle of Brenna. The Nordlings shoulder to shoulder against the Black Ones. The Redanians led by De Ruyter on the right. Natalis leading Temeria on the left. A splendid sight, was it not?
He's testing me. He's testing me. Hey, you got it wrong.
You're mistaken. The Redanian regiments were on the left. The Temerians took the center.
Correct. Perhaps you speak the truth.
Aha!
Again.
Tell me, for this you must know. Who was chief commander of the Nilfgaardians at Brenna?
Oh, God. Menno?
Menno Cohorn.
Hey, I was right. Alright.
Menno Cohorn. The repulsive head hound of the Nilfgaardian pack, but a great commander. He will again let the Nordlings blood. Would you agree?
What? Isn't he dead?
Your memory has suffered after death. Cohorn perished at Brenna.
You are vigilant. I could not deceive you.
Oh, I got it all right.
I am
of
awesome.
The dumb
banner.
Perhaps you did fight at Brenna. It was so long ago I may have forgotten you. But Vergen is another matter.
I can't answer for the state of your memory.
You are right. Memory often fails us after death. I cringe to admit I've forgotten who commanded the armies during the Battle of Vergen.
Oh, one more test.
Perhaps
damn.
The most important day of my life. And the last. Be so good as to remind me.
Crap. I think it was these guys. Vandergrift and Seltkirk. They fought each other, so.
Seltkirk led Edirne. Vandergrift led us.
Well done. Not all know that. Some believe that the kings commanded the armies during the battle, or that their mages did.
Do you believe me yet?
Not yet, but I shall when you tell me how you survived the massacre at Vergen.
Jeez. Oh, March 6, 2016. Okay, so yeah, right around the corner, assuming it actually comes out, but they are in beta, so they gotta be somewhat close. Okay, well, Selkirk died. He couldn't have spared my life. Biggerhorn took me prisoner. How about that?
Most of the Dun died. The survivors withdrew south. The fires blocked our way back to our lines, and we fell into Biggerhorn's trap.
I know, the cowardly bastard. You have proven that you served in the Dun Banner.
May I take the standard?
Why do you desire it so?
It will help me lift a curse.
Curses are of no import to me.
This one should be. It has stopped King Henselt's army from advancing.
The unicorn has returned.
He stands at Vergen's
gates. I'm good at bluffing
with
out
your
ghosts.
Help, he'll avenge the Dun Banner.
The standard lies in the sarcophagus. Take it. You will also find the sword of Colonel Gondor. Now it is yours.
Of Colonel Gondor? Is that like.
Where have you left your hunt?
There are no horses here.
True. I would gladly drink with a brother from Brenna, but I am an unfettered soul. Strong drink means nothing, tastes of nothing. Perhaps I miss that most in death. Guard the standard. I grasped it firmly even as they cut me down.
All right. We deceived the ghost. We didn't even have to kill it. Awesome. And, so it's the Sword of Gondor we're gonna get, so I wonder if it's like Boromir's sword. What? Said something to search there. Ooh, standard. Sword of Dun Banner. Awesome. Well, we still have to examine the corpses, but this was part of another quest, so it's kinda good that they both coincided here. Before I do that, though, I wanna check and see if that sword's any good. 26 to 33. It's not as good as Princess Xena's sword. I am Xena, Princess Warrior Rider. Gondor? You bet he was a rider. He was a ring wraith. He kind of looked like one. No, the Sword of the Dun Banner, unfortunately, is not good as Princess Xena's sword. Alright, let's go ahead and back out of here. And let's save really quick now that we completed that, and then let's uncover the rest of these corpses and fight whatever wraiths come out. Alright, here's one. Oh, get the sword out, man. Get your sword out.
Take that.
Yeah, take that. There we go. Examine, take all the stuff, examine the corpse. Nothing special on that corpse, okay. Next corpse up. Uncover him.
This corpse is not
same issue.
Completely.
No wraith coming out of that one. Check this corpse.
This corpse is
decomposed completely. No, this is a dwarf corpse.
This corpse is decomposed.
Yeah, they've all just all decomposed. Nothing to examine on them. But we do get to fight more wraiths, I guess, so get some more experience. Nothing else. For the fleet and damaged carriers over, so you have to repair them or wait for them to repair. Oh, well, that's cool. That makes sense. Yeah, you definitely would have to repair your ships and stuff. That's neat. This is a completely different type of game. I just kind of was reminded of it when you talked about the kind of sci-fi aspect and whatnot. But have you ever played the game FTL, Faster Than Light? It's kind of a neat little sci-fi game. You command a little sci-fi ship. And there's multiple different types of ships. There's a bunch of different kinds. But you command a ship, and you're trying to basically run a whole blockade through multiple systems to warn your friends about an incoming invasion from this really powerful group. And you basically have to advance your ship along the way, get it better weapons, better armaments, get more crew for it, and just fight all kinds of things along the way, such as mercenaries and pirates, and of course the invading forces, scout ships, and things like that. It was really kind of a cool game. I used to play that a lot. Alright. So these are the corpses I'm supposed to examine, I think. Although, what's down this way? A bunch of wraiths are down this way. Huzzah! Death to wraiths. Oh, there's another one. They didn't like me saying huzzah. Oh, you watched it on Twitch? Very cool. Yeah, I used to play that a lot. I've never streamed it on Twitch. I haven't played it in probably over a year now, but it was a lot of fun while it was lasted. I enjoyed that game. Alright, can I uncover that corpse? Yep. Alright, let's go and check that one out.
This corpse is decomposed.
Ooh, Wild Hunter's Investigator's Notes. I wonder if those are useful in any way, shape, or form. Oh, we got a wraith.
Die.
Take it out. Gotta figure out what the heck is on the wraith's back. It looks like a plank or a board or something. Alright. Examine the corpse. Nothing special. Completely. Go ahead and light these torches. Uncover this corpse. Anything special here? Doesn't look like it. We'll see. Hold on. Anything to loot? Yeah, a little bit. Some ore and stuff. Nothing else special. I need to blow this wall up. Ah! Got a lot of bricks to fall on my head. Okay. Well, that gets us just back around that way. So let's go actually examine the main corpses in here, since that's part of the quest. But I just wanted to do the kind of the side ones here first. Kill any wraiths that we have to kill, because I don't want any extras popping up if I have to fight a boss or something. Bad wraith. Alright. Take a look. There we go. And nope, that corpse is almost decomposed completely as well. Uncover this one. Examine. Take
this
the cloth.
Corpse is decomposed almost completely.
Alright. Anything over here? It looks like I've got 5 corpses. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 left to examine. So let's examine these ones. Examine.
This corpse is fresh.
Oh.
Someone brought it here recently.
It's a fresh corpse. Alright, let's inspect the clothing.
Clothing ripped in many places. Traces of sulfur.
Detective mode time. Let's look at the head.
Interesting. A The head's in far better condition than the rest of the body.
It's all sulfur. It looks like big claw marks on his chest.
Dark rings around the eyes, like an anemic.
What about his neck?
Just a few delicate bites on his neck.
Delicate bites? The hell takes delicate bites? Let's look at the wrist. Anything on the arms?
The forearms are cut up pretty badly, as if he had to defend himself.
Okay, so he held his arms up as something slashed right into him.
He's grasping a few long hairs in his hand.
Something with hair. So maybe a striga? Alright, let's, what are the wounds on his chest?
Wounds. They're ripped open. Whatever attacked him was ferocious.
Now let's turn the corpse over.
Fingernail marks all over his back. At least he had some fun before he died.
I'd say it's a striga then.
A book.
A book?
Your body sizzled beneath my gentle caress. Sounds like Master Dandelion.
Or maybe a succubus, actually. That could be.
He was young, just like the others. All the clues seemed to indicate a
succubus. Aha, I was right, a succubus. Alright. I gotta uncover the rest of these corpses first. Nope. Bite the wraith. Alright. Anything special about this body? I'll take the cloth, examine the body, nope.
Decomposed almost completely.
Okay, so I'll examine all the bodies just to be sure that we don't miss anything. I don't know if I really need to, but just in case.
This corpse is decomposed almost completely.
Who knows? Maybe it'll lead me to a different conclusion.
This corpse is decomposed almost completely.
Alright, two more to examine. There we go. Go ahead and loot that as soon as I can. Alright, uncover this corpse.
This corpse is decomposed almost completely.
Alright, so nothing special about that one. One more to go. Yeah, you'd think these wraiths would stop coming out, because they're just, you know, they're just gonna keep dying. They're just not very smart. Alright, last corpse. Nope, nothing here either.
This corpse is decomposed.
And no wraith on that one, which is nice. So let's go ahead and head back out of here. We gotta go talk to Dandelion about the Tome of Poetry, apparently. Maybe he'll give us some lead as to what kind of monster would have a Tome of Poetry. Oh, there's another wall down here that could be broken. Let's see what's in there. What the heck was the point of that? I don't see anything. Nope, I think that was just a fake out wall, I guess. I'm not really sure why. What about this one? Anything back on this one? Nope. Trying to fake me out. And, oh, we got one more here. Looks like this actually has something behind it, though. It does. All right. What's back here? There's some more corpses. Oh, and some more wraiths. Bunch of wraiths. Kill the wraiths.
How many more can there be?
Oh god, more of them are coming. There's gotta be a reason this room was hidden. There's gotta be something back here. Make sure I loot all these wraiths, and I am gonna go ahead and check all the bodies back here, just in case. Because this was a hidden room. And it might just be because it was a tomb, of course, but never know. So we're gonna try and find out. So, nothing on that one.
This corpse is decomposed almost completely.
How about this one? Take all
his
stuff.
Is decomposed
nope.
Almost completely.
This one?
This corpse.
Nope, nothing on that guy either, but he did have a wraith. Have to kill the wraith. Alright, what about this one here? Cover the corpse, please. You just got decimated, I'm sorry. That sucks.
This corpse is decomposed almost completely.
Are you playing against a computer or are you playing against other people? Essence of death. And what about here?
This corpse is decomposed.
Alright, I guess there wasn't anything really all that special in here. I was just walled off because it's a tomb. Oh, well. It was fun anyways. Got to kill more wraiths. Let's go ahead and head back now. Talk to Dandelion at the inn. Although I have a feeling I'm going to have to fight some other stuff along the way. It's out there. I know what it is. And we got the banner, so we got part of that one quest done. Now we need to get the banner was Vengeance, I believe. We need Hatred now, which is the guy's sword. Not quite sure where we get his sword at, but we'll figure it out. Oh, I hear harpies. Oh, there's a harpy.
Come on!
Bad harpy. Leave me alone. I didn't do anything to you. Coming down from the trees trying to attack me. You made a wrong choice. Now your entire nest and all your family are gonna die. Bad. Oh, we leveled up off that too. Very nice. I like leveling up. No, the sword wasn't the Gondor's sword. I don't think. I think that was just an extra bonus. I think we need a special sword. I'm pretty sure anyways. I'll double check real quick, but one second. I gotta loot all these guys first. Although I am now overweight. I'm carrying too many things. Alright, let's go. We'll check the quest journal really quick. Let's see. Royal Blood, was it? No, that wasn't it. Hunting Magic, Triss Miracle, The Eternal Battle, The Matter of Life and Death. Which one was this? Okay, it's right here. So, Eternal Battle. So, Geralt discerned you to ascertain you would need items symbolizing ideas linked to war, specifically objects representing hatred, courage, faith, and death. The Witcher thus embarked on a journey of Dumbadare's standard. So, the standard is the symbol of death. And for a sword that belonged to the infamous commander named Vandergrift. So this is not the Vandergrift sword. No, so I still need the Vandergrift sword. That'll be hatred. Now, the Gondor sword was just a perk. Albeit a little too late, because not quite that good for me. But I need to drop some stuff. I'm not going to walk all the way back to town like this. So let's see if what I've got on me that's weighing me down so much. I've got cloth, which has a weight of 11. Gotta have something else that's weighing more, though. 10.9. I have 109 necker teeth. That's crazy. Let's see. Combat jacket. That actually weighs 20. I need to sell that, though. Because that's worth some decent coins, so keep that and sell it. Same with these pieces here. What about weapons? I can get rid of these Kedwenni swords, probably. I have a few too many of them. I'm only overweight by one, so let's just get rid of one of those swords. That's fine. Okay. We should be good. Uh-oh. And I got crossed back? Is it too deep now? Oh no, I just gotta follow my little shallow path. This actually really makes me want to go swimming right now. In an actual, like, river or lake. Because I could go swimming. I have a pool here at the apartment complex, but not the same. Alright, back to town. After we talk to Dandelion, we'll have to go find out about the succubuses and probably kill them, and then that'll complete that quest. Once we're done with that quest line of things, we'll go back to one of our main quest lines, at least looking for the sword and all that stuff. But we'll see. Which way am I supposed to go? I think this way? That's the way I came? I think? Something like that?
This is a town, not an amusement park.
Oh, sheath my sword. I'm sorry.
Got it.
I'm sorry. I forgot to have my sword out, guys. Relax. I'm on the same side as you. You guys gotta just calm down a little bit. Learn to smell the roses and understand that if a Witcher wanted to kill you, you'd be dead.
I'll say it again. Humans are strange.
Humans are strange. I am, you know, they are kind of strange.
Witcher.
Alright, so I can't talk to that guy yet. That's the guy that gave us this quest, but I need to go talk to Dandelion first.
Look, another one. You let one
human there he
in
is.
No time, you've got it.
Oh, that's Sultan. I don't want to talk to Sultan. I want to talk to Dandelion.
I found a volume of your poetry.
My love poems! Some bastard stole them recently. Probably wanted to show off to a young lass smelling of sheepskins. Really missed this book. It was like being in a brothel with no balls.
Nope.
I owe you one, Geralt, though I don't know quite how I'll repay you. No, actually, I do know. Up for a shot of vodka? It's on me.
I've got a better idea.
Beer? That's fine. All the same to me.
I need
no,
you to
do me a favor.
Name it. For this, I'd give you my chastity.
Okay, that's
I
weird.
Still had it, of course.
I wouldn't be interested.
Yeah, I don't want your chastity,
you need
man.
Another poem for a noon rate.
Worse.
Please, Geralt.
That was back in Witcher 1.
Another messy monster matter. I'm an artist, not.
That's precisely who I need to lure a succubus.
Are you crazy? You want to see a hoofed hag ride me to death? On the other hand, we all have to die of something.
Go to the burned down village after dark and wait for me there.
Okay. So I gotta meet him at the burned down village and lure a succubus. That was funny, though. So I'm gonna go see if that one guy will actually let me play him in poker now. If not, then I'll just head to the burned down village. Oh, no problem, Ruby. Welcome back. No worries. Things must get done. I understand. We've just been enjoying doing some killing. And we're about to go kill a succubus here soon. He's been luring all the local village's men to their deaths. Alright, now which one of these was it where I had to get that guy in poker? I think it was this building right here. Yeah, but where is he? Aw, where'd he go? Where's the guy I'm supposed to play poker in? Rat. Not these guys. Was it Bruno
Biggs? We may not
Biggs?
Be the best friend here.
No, it's not. It wasn't Bruno Biggs. Huh. Let me find that quest again. Poker Face Vergen. Oh, he's outside now. Maybe now that he's outside, I can actually play him. Hey, Hypros, how's it going, man? How you doing? There's Haggard. This is the guy we're looking for.
Your swords? Care to browse through my wares?
No, I want to play poker, man.
I'd like to play that.
Shall we play?
Oh, finally, he'll let us play him. Kept glitching out before. Alright, roll the dice. Alright, we have a full house. Nice. Don't need to re-roll anything. Are you saying Poland strong or Poland strong? I don't know what you're trying to say. It looks like Poland strong to me, like is what you were trying to say, like you have a stuffy nose or something. And he resigned. Alright, we won. Nice. Sweet. Alright, well, let's see what our reward for that is.
You must be an old hand at this. The prize money is yours.
Woohoo! I don't want gold.
I'd like something besides coin. You're a blacksmith's apprentice. Got anything interesting?
Yeah, give me good stuff.
I suppose I might. What do you fancy?
Got any meteorite steel?
Aye. Three colors. Blue, yellow, and red.
It's meteorite steel, not bloomers or garter belts.
Meteorite steel comes in several varieties depending on the nature of the element it's saturated with and the depth of that saturation. The elements dye the ore different colors. For instance, fire dyes the ore red, and red meteorite, well, you work it differently. You heat and hammer form it differently. You understand now?
Mm-hmm.
I guess.
So you're just the blacksmith's helper?
Want anything, or are you just going to stand there and wonder?
Well, let's see. Let's take some red meteorite steel.
Red meteorite. Dangerous. I'll take some of that.
Be my guest. Anything else?
A design for a purple comet orb brazier?
A what?
Nothing.
A purple comet orb brazier? I don't quite know what that means, but alright. New quest phase. Am I supposed to go beat someone else in poker? Nope, quest completed. Alright.